just prepare for another video. I don't know what to snack. I can't really snack.
We're getting a meeting.
Yeah. Lots of stuff going on.
Yeah, we're having a busy day today.
Yeah.
Make the video of it.
Nice. Let's go. We're going to get to go see the library.
Okay, look, we're going to the library. We will be showing you. It's going to be a good. I always went to Cedar Valley, but now I go here. I'm not going to go here.
I used to work at Jenkins Creek. Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, look at that basketball. The basketball court.
I've been in class for 17 years.
Yeah.
So,
actually, this time I want to go to the PE room.
Oh, yes, I have heard of that.
I was there for a
But I think someone from American Ninja Warrior.
My kids were young. I don't know if you saw my daughter was in the house.
I did see that.
And so,
I hope it's for the property, guys. Mr. Flip.
I came here.
Mr. Rodriguez.
I know. They grew up.
Yes, I do.
So here is the library.
11, almost 12.
This is what a library
looks like. I guess he was also registered here.
Looks like.
Oh, but he's middle school.
Wait, after this.
He would have not been happy with me.
Mommy, after this, I want to go to the PE room.
We'll take a look in there for sure.
So this is our library.
Nice.
Yeah, here is the library, you guys. This is the most books ever. You guys, more than. In the class, you got Fly Guy books, Pokemon books. I never got Pokemon. Oh, those ones are just for girls. Oh, that is a hard one. It is like bipolar or something like that. Goosebumps books. I see Goosebumps books.
Oh yeah, we have some in the classroom too.
Pretty exciting.
Yeah. Where's Revenge of the Living Dummy? I'm trying to find.
You have a favorite one?
I don't know where Revenge of the Living Dummy is.
You're going to have to take a break on the video. Take a break.
We're going to be taking a break right now, so.
Signing off.
Signing off, you guys.